trickle out to center ice. O'Reilly played it off the boards, following up. Niederreiter stepped around him. Good setup. Pass by Lowry to Hamilton. They score! That Lowry line goes to work again. And the Jets have the 1-0 lead.
The identity line, the grinder line, another chance, and it's off the rush. They're not going to dump the puck if they've got a play to make. And this is a great balance of size, strength, and skill. This is just a heavy play. A good job from Niederreiter. Recognizes there's space, not a ton of it, so he makes a nice little pass.
Appleton stops, backs it up. Yeah, good puck movement there for sure. Is at the line. Forsberg will carry it in. Neat move, Philip Forsberg. Toe drag, right in, scores! Forsberg with a beautiful play, his third of the year, ties this game at one.
Wow. 42 goals, and just watch this one. A nice little move with some skill right there to split the D, and then watch his left foot, or his right foot, pardon me. He protects the puck with his poke from the poke check. Right there, kick the stick out of the way. He drags it in behind his body. Boy, that's tough for Brassois to see. He doesn't see the release point because it comes from behind his leading foot.
Scheifele at center. O'Reilly is there also. Backing up, Favreau, former first-round pick, 17th overall in 2016. Puck loose in the front of the net and then slides past Scheifele. He gets it back. Mason Appleton, his fourth goal of the season, open the scoring at 4:04. Long, weak shot through. Here's Kapari! Denied by Saros. That puck's a good bounce for the Jets. Kapari outworking his man. Barron put it right into the glove of Jussi Saros. Chip deep by Connor. Carrier got in front of him, protected the puck. But now it's loose and Connor hops to it. Stops, plays it down for Iafallo. Four assists in St. Louis Wednesday. Scheifele looking out front. Connor scores! Another brilliant shift from the Jets' first line. And it's 2-1 Winnipeg.
Unspoken communication between the two of them there. You win a battle. Look at that. Just a great commitment to being first to the puck, and then the top line, the skilled line, not afraid to cycle it. It's Connor to Iafallo, and then now you have everybody chasing. That cycle pulls everybody to the wall. Well, something's got to open up in the middle of the ice, and this pierces the slot, the pass right onto the tape of Kyle Connor. Great defensive structure. They block a shot and a good chance through the seam.
Here's Lozon following up. Can't do anything with it. Pass ahead, and on the left side with speed, it's Kyle Connor off the wing. Connor right up front! What a goal by Kyle Connor, and it's 3-1 Jets.
The win by me here as Mark Scheifele and his line come up the ice, and this is great defense. There's number 55 that breaks the play up. Watch where he takes this pass. It's off his skate, onto his stick, all in one motion, and then you let number 81 go to work and do the rest. Forehand, backhand, and the puck and all the defenders for Nashville end up in the back of the net. This is a playoff of speed. We showed you the goal before.
Domestikov was knocked down. He couldn't get the puck through. Sam Berg up at the hash marks. Good escape move. Pounded it back to the blue line. Nate Smith with a shot. Rebound. And Perfetti can't shoot. Here's Ehlers with a drive. And a good save by Jussi Saros. Connor and Morrissey for that to happen. Poked at by Sherwood. Forechecking. Mark Scheifele sets it up. Connor with a ripper. And that gets through Saros. Rolling puck. Took a left turn. Luckily for Saros and the Predators, that missed the net. Perfetti staying with it, sets it up, steered back to Scheifele, and he misplayed it off his skate. And it's collected there by Nyquist. Ahead comes McCarron, net drive Nyquist, Mike McCarron right in, and he just lifted that over the goal. Brassois may have gotten a piece. Scheifele into the zone. In tight quarters, got it through a set of skates. Connor to Perfetti. Connor. Back for Scheifele, shoots, Parker, save, rebound, and Connor Perfetti scores! Cole Perfetti with his second in as many games, and it's 4-1.
Use its streak, and so does Cole Perfetti now with points in five straight games. This is fantastic. After the entry was congested, Scheifele finds a way to loosen the puck up. Look at that rebound, and Perfetti has to elevate this puck and make it quick. There's not a ton of net to shoot at, and he has to put it in the top corner.
That last goal, Perfetti from Scheifele and Connor. Second career power play goal for Cole Perfetti. Connor and Scheifele each now have 6 points in their last not even five periods. There's a shot by Forsberg, and he scores. Forsberg with a hot shot, his second, makes it a two-goal Jets lead.
Insult to injury, this is a four-on-four goal, so the Predators will still go to the power play. And this is one that Lauren Brossoit would certainly like to have back. This shot from Forsberg, a snapper that goes 90 miles an hour.
The puck went out, obviously. Barron is strung up with the plays. Two sticks on the ice down there, one broken in half. Neil Pionk off the scramble play. Connor looking for Schmidt in the corner now. But back near Connor, it bounces to Wyatt. Followed the rising cry. And that went up and out of play, behind the goal. Saros has allowed four on 28 shots tonight. Long pass up ahead. Pretty good one. Tomasino, the trailer. Josi put it to the goal. And Brossoit is able to kick that away. He'll leave it. Alex Iafallo catching up as Connor in the slot. The shot. Rebound. Scheifele's right there. And he goes down. And that puck ends up behind the goal. He's had a very physical game to say the least. Adam Lowry. Now Barron will rumble off the boards with it being checked on the play. It's pushed in deep. Lowry, Barron, and Appleton right now for Winnipeg. Gemelo pounds that behind the goal. Barron at the circle is Appleton. Barron goes back to the blue line. Gemelo to Dillon. Shoots. Scores! Brendan Dillon with his third goal in the last three games. And it's 5-2 Winnipeg.
Goaltender interference.
There it is. Goaltender interference. Third line does what they do best, is get it out of trouble from low to high. And boy, the puck arrived. I didn't see anybody in the blue paint. Is the contact made in the crease? So you're entitled to the ice in front of the crease, nothing in the crease. Well, there's nothing even close so far. Like, that's a fantastic play. And I'd be surprised if this gets another look. Yeah, that's Adam Lowry's ice.
After deliberation with the referees, we do have a goal on the ice.
Certainly your teammates appreciate that work. You're paying the price like that. Saros, as you see, back in the Nashville goal. 3:49 remaining in this one. 5-2 Jets. Del Geisel sends across ice and they score. Barry with a long-range drive. And it's 5-3.
Faceoffs are so important. Secondary effort to win that one back from McCarron and the shot. And watch Tomasino to the left of your screen as he steps into that shot lane, gets a tip on that one. And boy, I'm sure that Brossoit was not expecting that to come. It was going 5 feet.
There goes DeMello getting to that puck ahead for Iafallo, and they get it out. Morrissey going after it. Scheifele put it off the boards. Iafallo trying to clear. He does. Connor. Oh, he looked to chip it past Josi. Connor. He's got Scheifele in front, but he scores and gets the hat trick. Kyle Connor. And the fifth career hat trick for number 81.
High performance part of the night.
So yes, Connor with a four-point night. Not going to miss that one. Mark Scheifele with four assists. The Jets will improve to 7-4-2. They've won three in a row. And they take this one 6-3 over the Predators. It's all over.